Low start with a dominant second quarter en route to a 45-21 inches victory over Syracuse. With the win, quarterback Ian Book secured his 30th career win at Notre Dame, the most all-time in school history. Book wrote another chapter in his incredible season Saturday afternoon against Syracuse. The graduate student finished 24 for 37 for 285 yards and 5 total touchdowns in his final game at Notre Dame Stadium. Book scampered for 2 rushing touchdowns in the game to tie for 4th all-time in career rushing touchdowns by a quarterback with 16. Javon McKinley made his presence known against the Orange, finishing with 111 yards on 7 receptions and 3 touchdowns. It was a career high in receptions and touchdowns for the graduate student. Kieran Williams finished the game with 110 yards on 20 carries to eclipse the 1,000-yard mark for the season. He is the first Irish sophomore since Darius Walker in 2005 to eclipse 1,000 yards in a season. Defensively, the Irish had one of its most effective games of the season after forcing 4 Syracuse turnovers. Clarence Lewis had a career night with both the team and personal best 12 tackles, plus 1 forced fumble. Myron Tagovailoa-Amosa tallied a sack, a fumble recovery and a forced fumble, while Maris Lufwa collected his first career fumble recovery. Jeremiah Owusu-Koremo also tallied a fumble recovery and a forced fumble along with 5 tackles. Furthermore, Dylan Hayes recorded his first career interception in the second half. Notre Dame got on the board on its opening drive after Jonathan Doerr connected on a 25-yard field goal to give the Irish an early 3-0 inches lead. Syracuse responded in the beginning of the second quarter with a 10-play drive that ended with an 18-yard touchdown pass from Rex Culpepper to Anthony Quealy to give the Orange a 7-3 inches lead. Notre Dame then answered to regain the lead in the second quarter after an effective 5-play, 72-yard drive. The drive was capped off by a 28-yard scramble for a touchdown by Ian Book, his 7th rushing touchdown of the season. The Irish held a 10-7 inches lead with 3:18 left in the half. Defense turned into offense on the next drive as Tagovailoa-Amosa forced a fumble on a sack and Maris Lufwa came up with a recovery at the Syracuse 21-yard line. On the next play, Book connected with McKinley, who weaved through a couple of defenders for a 21-yard touchdown reception and 17-7 inches lead. The Irish weren't done in the first half when they got the ball on their own 32-yard line with 38 seconds remaining. Book connected on 4 passes on the drive, including a 28-yard pass to McKinley for his 2nd touchdown reception of the game with 6 seconds in the half. Heading into the break, Notre Dame scored 21 unanswered points and led 24-7 inches. In the second half, Book added his 2nd rushing touchdown of the game and 3rd touchdown pass to McKinley. Chris Tyree ripped off a 94-yard rushing touchdown in the 4th quarter, the longest by an Irish freshman since Josh Adams in 2015. Up next, the Irish will have a bye week to prepare for the 2020 ACC Championship on December 19th in Charlotte, NC. The Irish will await their opponent following today's ACC results. The game is set for 4 p.m. ET and will be aired on ABC.